Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud were friends in every way. Together they fished and they hunted through the sunny summer day. Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud could never be apart. Side by side, they walk so proud, Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud. Little Willie Whitecloud was a brave Indian lad who wandered far from home one day into the mountain high. Lost and hungry, nowhere to go, but Bigfoot heard him cry. Picked him up and held him close, he couldn't let him die. Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud were friends in every way. Together they fished and they hunted through the sunny summer day. Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud could never be apart. Side by side, they walk so proud, Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud. Time had passed, rushed away, now Willie is a man. He longed for his people in the valley below. He asked Bigfoot one day to understand, and with broken heart, Bigfoot, tears in his eyes, showed him the path to go. Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud were friends in every way. Together they fished and they hunted through the sunny summer day. Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud could never be apart. Side by side, they walk so proud, Bigfoot and little Willie Whitecloud.